here for Tag Day. That's Thank a Giver Day. And it's a day where we can say thank you to all the generous donations we've received over the years. We're having everyone sign a giant thank you card for our donors. Then we're having people take a funny, silly picture with Flash over in our photo booth. And if they do those things, they can enter themselves in a raffle for lunch with the president. And then for our faculty, they get lanyards like so that denote if they are a donor or not. And we're saying thank you to them as well. Well, without the donations, all the great things you see at Kent State probably wouldn't be there. For example, a lot of the scholarships that students receive, those are generated off of donations. Our beautiful Risman Plaza, that's from a donor. The Roe Green Center, another donation. You know, it's just little things like that that all add up to make our university amazing. We're hoping that this will be an annual thing. It's gone really well so far, so we hope to keep the momentum going until next year and keep going after that.